Hello, welcome back to another Severed Steel video. This is episode 5 in the series so far. Right now we are currently about to power up a fan. We've just done some boss battling and killing lots of big guys, massive guns, and destroying waves of enemies. So let's get back into it. Oh, I will link the game, the Steam version of this game, down in the description down below. I am currently playing the Epic version, but as I said, I will be linking the Steam version. I hope you enjoy it. Don't forget to leave comments in the down below. I'd like to read what you guys have to say. And yeah, let's get into it. Power up a fan. Shroud gives you a grenade. That looked messy. So where am I getting shot at from over here? There was like an Easter egg with this peaceful person. Okay. How do we get out? Oh yeah, we came in through the window. Interested, I do have a second channel that's all about unboxing dolls. What is it? Ignore, I said it. Okay. Let's see. I do have a second channel for different things that aren't. If you're interested in finding out about it, mention it in the comments and maybe I'll link it. I think we're nearly done powering up this thing. This game has been a lot of fun. This here is for you. All you do is shoot people in the face. Lots of guns. Music. Yeah. It's an interesting game. Yeah, I never did try and see if the controller worked. Yeah. Let's see. And yeah. Probably have to do something to get the controller started first before I start the game. Okay, begin the relic session exercise. Okay, so why? This is weird, see? I just get to run up behind this house and shoot them all in the head. It's suspicious though. It's easy. It's too easy. Okay, so we can't destroy the statues. is always good, isn't it? I'm locked in here with him, they're locked in here with me. Definitely not doing it that way. Yes, here we go. Enemies!
Where are you?
You'll never find me. Erase the portal data. Last one is upstairs. Can you keep up the stairs? Yes. Thank you. God. If I know where it is. I don't think it's hidden. Where it is. Activate the portals. Is Chell gonna be in here? So, can we this way? To get up there somehow. Oh, pretty bright pink. So I can't go in there. Okay, let's try. So no. We can't go that way. The Pekas. Always means there's something's up. Let's go this way. Probably gonna get a barrage of enemies soon. As soon as I go in there. Troops okay. Kill them all.
Okay, so what happens when you press the wrong button?
18 minutes, really, it's quite hard for you. I think we're sketching is done. That's it. This is where I'm gonna end it. Oh, there's another lady. Get to the exit. I think we can do one more. So I'm going. get up there. Where is he shooting? This is definitely where I'm gonna exit because this video is getting a bit on the long side. No. We will continue in the next video. I hope you enjoyed this though. We did quite a lot of shooting, flamethrowed some people, and yeah. As I always say in every video for this game, I will leave a link to it in the description down below for the Steam version. And let me know if you play it. Let me know what you think. I know there's lots of other difficulties. I'm playing on a different, easier difficulty. And yeah, it's fun. It's just a shooting game with no rhyme or reason. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to know when I upload my next video. And I will see you next one. Bye!